ask her to walk in?
He's going to start singing and then I'll walk in and we'll dance. Will you pay attention?
Give yourselves a hand. Congratulations. Yeah. And if you are standing here today, it means you have once again come to that special place in your hearts to join together as one. You know, marriage is a wonderful place to be. It's all about building a life together, a future, a home, maybe a family, and going through all life's little experiences together. Marriage is also a spiritual event and God-based. And when you have God in your life and your love, your bond together will grow even stronger. But you know, even with all that being said, marriage can still sometimes have a few little ups and downs.
You betcha.
A few little bumps in the road. And even with your 30 years experience, I'd like to just remind you of this advice. Always let your love be stronger than any anger. In other words, don't be cruel. Thank you very much. Use the wisdom of compromise. For it's always better to bend than it is to break. Say I love you and be there for each other every single day. But I'm sure after 30 years, you already figured that out, haven't you?
Once in a while, we get it right.
If I may hold your flowers, I'd like you to continue holding hands. Look deep into each other's eyes. Think of the first time you looked into each other's eyes. Can you tell me how long ago that was?
It was 32 years ago.
32 years.
I couldn't see her eyes. She had hair on her eyes.
Well, think of where you've been since then. Well, think of where you are today in your lives. As you stand right here in fabulous Las Vegas, get rehitched by the king. Now with that, Brian, do you once again and still take Linda to be your lawful wedded wife?
Again?
And still.
Another 30?
That's right.
Yes, sir.
All right. To love and to cherish, in sickness and in health, for better or for worse, for
as long sickness, as you both. A lot of sickness.
All right. And Linda, do you once again and still take Brian to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I guess I'm going to have to. Yes.
To love and to cherish, in sickness and in health, for better or for worse, for as long as you both shall live.
I do.
No matter how old I get?
No matter how old.
Okay.
Now, since you wanted Elvis as part of your ceremony, here's what I want you to do. I want you to point those Elvis hands right at each other, just like this. There it is. Now, together as a couple, I want to hear an uh-huh after each of these, all right?
Uh-huh.
First of all, do you both promise you would always have a hunk of burning up for each other?
Uh-huh.
They've been practicing, man. And do you also promise that you will never ever send the other to the Heartbreak Hotel?
Uh-huh.
And you promise that you won't be cruel and you will never ever step on each other's blue suede shoes?
Uh-huh.
Thank you very much. That's good enough for me.
Okay.
Now, I know we're not exchanging rings today, but I'd like you to just hold on to each other's hand. And Brian, if you could please repeat after me. From this day on.
From this day on.
I give myself only unto you.
I give myself only unto you.
And I want you.
And I want you.
I need you.
I need you.
I love you.
I love you, baby.
Go ahead and give her hand a nice little kiss if you would.
All right.
Linda, if you'd like to do the same.
All right.
From this day on.
From this day on.
I give myself only unto you.
I give myself only unto you.
Let me be your teddy bear.
Let me be your teddy bear, baby.
All right, beautiful. And here are your flowers.
All righty.
We have now come to the point of the ceremony where I would like to say, may you both continue to live in peace, love, and happiness. May God continue to bless this couple and this marriage for 30 years. Come and see us in another 30. I'm sure Elvis will still be here.
Okay, we'll be here.
Now, having witnessed your vows of love for one another, and by the power vested in me by the state of Nevada as I stand here the king, it is my honor once again to pronounce you as husband and wife. Brian and Linda, congratulations. You may seal your vows with a kiss.
Thank you.
30 years, my friends. Congratulations. And here we got another song just for you. Here we go. All right.
Say they're gonna set my soul, they're gonna set my soul on fire. Got a whole lot of money that's ready to burn. So get those stakes up higher. Billions of dollars red well, waving out there. They're all living the devil make it. And I'm just a devil with a love spell.
Sing it, guys.
Awesome.
Wow.
That was
you were
too
so cool.
Much
congratulations.
Fun.
You were so cool.
That was too much fun.